years ago, I was taking my wife to the hospital. She was about 6 months pregnant with our second baby. And we thought everything was going great. We went there for a routine checkup. When we got there, the doctor gave us some unexpected news and told us they needed to do an emergency surgery that night to take her. So they did the surgery. My wife was fine, but they took my daughter and went straight to the NICU. And we didn't see her much that night. We didn't know she was going to make it through the night. We got to see her the next day, and when we got to see her, she was in this little glass box. The only way we could touch her was by putting our hands in these little holes, and she's hooked up to wires and monitors, and we didn't know what was going to happen. All we could do was, you know, pray for her and sing to her. She would respond sometimes she wouldn't. But 40 days later, we were able to take her home. God proved himself faithful, and she just turned to it. I know in a room this size, there's people who are going through similar situations, maybe not exactly the same thing, but people go through struggles and hard times, and I know that. And we came tonight to tell you about God's faithfulness and to encourage you. No matter where you are in your life, God has you there for a reason. And we came tonight to promise you this one thing that you can count on. The same God who led you in is the same God who will lead you out. So,